Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision.
For you, Xbox, regardless of the console, people will show up to watch Justin Gaethje fight.
Right.
He does a phenomenal job of getting step one to step two before his opponent even realizes.
And a lot of fighters talk about that wrestling maintenance and how hard it is, right?
Justin, the highlight, Gaethje. Richie boy. The referee in charge, Dan Mergliata.
Here we go. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman.
Well, you saw us reference it in the tail of the tape, DC. He's got the reach advantage and certainly made good use of it there in landing that jab. Nice punch by Gaethje.
Yeah, he mixed it all up.
Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades. Oh, that's a big connection for Justin Gaethje and really just loves being in that octagon. I'm not sure anybody loves fighting as much as Gaethje.
People don't enjoy being in someone's face, getting punched and landing punches as much as Justin Gaethje. He's right where he wants to be.
Splits the guard, lands the right hand. All right, he engages in a single collar tie here.
Ooh, man.
Oh! Ooh, blocks the shot.
Big punch land.
And he landed the right hand there.
Oh man, head kick land.
Oh, collar tie. All right, single collar tie now.
Oh, how about that? He lands a huge kick.
Oh, nice right hand. Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Back and forth we go here.
Oh, tagged him with the uppercut, DC. We'll see if he can follow it up now.
He was so used to punches coming straight, didn't see the hook. I'm sorry, he didn't see the uppercut coming from underneath.
Trying to double up on that jab. Good series of punches by him there. He has been busy throughout.
He's doing a great job with the hands. He looks like a professional boxer out there.
35 total strikes have landed for Justin Gaethje. Gaethje gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line.
He's back in the clinch. Watch for knees.
Oh, a huge strike lands there, DC.
He landed that massive shot. Now he's trying to find the next shot, the follow-up shot that will finish the fight.
Gaethje's looking to pass from full guard into half guard here, but he's denied. His opponent squirming like a fish out of water now. The ground and pound is on point. This could very well be the beginning of the end.
This could be the beginning of the end. We've seen some really good ground and pound fighters. This young man is as good as any we've ever seen.
Gaethje's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. All right, we'll see if he can apply pressure inside his opponent's guard here, DC. Well, hard to win fights in mixed martial arts from the bottom, but nice work here in that position by Gaethje. Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
Oh, nice job here staying busy off of his back. Nice offense from the bottom. ...90 seconds and counting here in our opening round. Man, this is some serious ground and pound. He's trying to put this dude's head, like, through the canvas.
He's one of the better ground and pound fighters we have in the entire UFC, and you're seeing why.
Good, solid strike on the ground. All right, we'll see if he postures up and can get some of his ground strikes going here. All right, so you got to be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long. All right, operating inside the closed guard now. All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now. Strong bottom work here, staying busy. 30 seconds now to go in round one. Outstanding ground and pound here. Somewhat of a lost art in MMA, at least in terms of making sure that every strike counts. Not an issue for him.
He's making every single one of them count. He is not pity patting. He's not touching. Every punch that lands, he wants you to feel it.
Oh, lands with the ground and pound strike. Round two next. And it could very well be anyone's fight here. All right, now we check out some of the action from that previous round, DC. How about the display of striking?
Just high level. I mean, you would think that we're watching a K-1 level kickboxing match opposed to being in the UFC. Both displayed great technical skills, unbelievable striking.
Shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
Nice kick.
Big left hook coming. It's blocked.
If your opponent has you in the clinch, pulling down on your head, landing punch after punch, you have got to clear that collar, Ty. Reach.
There, his opponent could be out of here soon, DC. Moment for that fighter tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano has called a stop to this contest at 35 seconds of round number two. Playing the winner by knockout, Justin the Highlight Gaethje.
Well, there will be no shutting that smile off tonight. The celebration is on as he gets a huge win by knockout tonight. I gotta think there are a few better feelings in the world than walking into an octagon and handily knocking another man out.
Yeah, you shut a person's lights off, man. There's nothing like it. Now, I understand a lot of times we hope for the knockout, but he was never hopeful. He was sure that he would get it done, and he did exactly that. Congrats.